Welcome back to the channel, guys. I hope you're all doing well. I know it's been a while, but here I am again with another POV video in Stockholm. I just spent 1.5 hours in like a snowstorm with my brand new 70-200 2.8 Mark II by Sony. To be honest, I'm just so excited to go home and edit these photos and get a hot cup of tea. So I'm just gonna go ahead and transport you back in time to when I started around 2 hours ago, right here. All right, so we definitely have some snowfall and some wind. And I have a lavalier mic mounted, hoping that it's gonna provide some good audio. Because when it's windy like this, I don't know if I can trust the GoPro. So I'm gonna be shooting with f2.8 like 90% of the time. Focus is gonna be set to zone. And then I'll adjust the zone. I'm not gonna be super quick with my hands now when I have the gloves on, but sacrifices cannot be made in this case. Jacket. That was nice. The truck came and the women came into frame at the exact same time. So I'm actually gonna try the auto ISO. I feel like it's so unpredictable though. Center frame shot. The blue car. Thank you. too low shutter speed. Telling you guys, I'm rusty. Oh, we got a yellow parka biker coming in hot. Snygg jacka. He was not super excited. Bike squad coming in hot. I feel like the problem when shooting in Sweden, everyone is so, like, what do you call it? They are so, let me just Google the word. How can I not think of this word? They are so attentive. You can't like sneak in shots of people. Because they are like, yeah, I don't know. As soon as someone does something out of the ordinary, like standing with a camera, people are like, ooh, what's going on there? Like the guy right here to the left that I wanted to photo, he's like staring at me like, what is he doing? That was nice. The snow is definitely starting to build up. But that's just good for us. That's a nice car. Thank you. You know how I talked about being able to shoot like new perspectives with a lens like this? That's exactly what I meant. Now I'm just spraying and praying. Let's try to find something good. Wondering why I'm not changing my settings that much. Like for example that guy, I would have wanted to change the focus to center, but it's because of these. Can't adjust my settings that easy. Long street here. Stop there, it smells like cinnamon bun. Actually, I have to buy something. I can ta en gul velo. Upp. Yes. Det är bra, tack.
Det finns spår.
Got him. bike squad coming in hot. So many bikes. Nice to get some like detailed shots as well, or at least closer to people, but like I said, everyone is so cautious, and or maybe that's just my feeling because it's been so long since I was out shooting. I'm gonna camp here, get a nice shot since we have like uphill. Might be nice. Up with the dog. Nice shot. Definitely done with the bike shots. If you wanted to make it meaningful, you could say that it's like the bikes are going in one direction, but there's still the environmental thieves that are going in the opposite direction. Bars. So many cranes here.
Är det här kommit tillbaka till, alltså, när jag kom där?
Catch this bus if it's. I don't think it's gonna drive over. Or maybe. A slow red light.
det kan jag.
So this, my friends, is a golden bridge that Sweden ordered from China. Weather is really shit now. I think it looks pretty cool with just the head sticking up. Fingers are so cold. Okay, so I got the tower behind lined up. I'm gonna try to get someone in the frame. Town right here, where we can get some cover from the wind. Thank you. too covered. Good time for a bike ride.
Vi kommer in.
Thank you.
is gonna come. This looks so cozy.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's all good.
Hold on.
thought it looked kind of nice. Oof. With the... Oh, it's like a wind tunnel. With the... crane in the background. As you can see, I'm not going a lot for close-ups. That's partly because I don't want to be intrusive of people's privacy. I like how I say that just as I go for a close-up. But it's also what I think is the most interesting with a lens like this. It's like the fact to get this, like to get unique perspectives, just like this one right here. You know, like nice silhouettes, nice compression, with a unique, like, zoomed-in angle. That's what I really like about, like, this focal range. It's not very Instagrammable, because there's a lot of stuff. Or I guess maybe if you edit it, but it's really fun to shoot. Oops. So nice when it's backlit like that. Funny because it's so common that people like move out of the frame because they're like, oh my god, I'm blocking his photography, but then actually you're shooting them. Oh, sorry. So let's maybe camp here for a car down this road. See the composition. Yeah, this could work. It's okay. That was nice. Hashtag Volvo, please call me. Sponsor, come on.
a nice road. I'm really cold and it's been a good run, but now I'm gonna take the subway back to my car. Actually, these conditions are a little hard to say goodbye to. If I'm gonna be honest.